everyone. We are from School of Colors, Concrete, Akola. I am Anushree Metkar.
I am Vaidyanathi Ashtabhutre.
And I am Syeda Sarajaypuri.
Today, we are here to present our model, KeyTouch, a smart sewage system. Did you know that 347 deaths occurred in the past 5 years in our country just because of harmful sewage gases? The sewage cleaners are not equipped with anything to protect themselves, and also they have to care for their families and their children. So, with KeyTouch, we hope to save these lives, which really matter for us.
So, for making KeyTouch, we have used two gas sensors. One is MQ-135, which is used to detect CO2 gases, and another is MQ-137, which is used to detect ammonia gases. We have also used your Arduino Uno, jumper wires, propeller, DC motor. Then we have connected all the components with the help of jumper wires to the Arduino, and we have also used the language code C embedded.
Whenever the sewer gas level goes above the threshold level, the MQ sensor will detect. First of all, the MQ sensor will detect the percentage of the gases, and it will display it on the LCD screen. And whenever the percentage goes above the threshold level, the ventilation process will start on its own.
So, as you can see that we have kept here a conical glass in which CO2 gas is contained. This CO2 gas is being detected by the sensors, and here on the LCD screen the percentage is being displayed. Whenever the percentage will goes above the threshold level, the ventilation process will start on its own. Once the percentage of the CO2 gas is below the threshold level, the ventilation process stops on its own. And this is how our KeyTouch model works.
And this LCD screen will be visible at the entrance of the sewage.
And for future research and development, we have also added some provisions in our model. The gases which will be ventilated out of the sewage pipe will be collected in a condensation chamber, where they will be separated through their different condensation points. And later they will be used for industrial purposes.
So, in this project, we have took help of a lot of people, especially Pawan sir have helped us a lot with the entire science department.
And some references which we have used are some Google web servers and from some books from the library and some YouTube videos.
We hope that this project is implemented in smart cities by the municipal corporation so that we can save the lives of sewage cleaners. Thank you so much for listening to us.